Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good morning.
Hi, Dallas. Good morning. I hope your Friday is starting off as exciting as mine. I've got Victoria Kirby. She's going to give us some hot holiday looks. You know, because I was looking at your Facebook post. You say you got, you know, spousal parties going on for the holiday.
Absolutely.
Victoria?
Yes.
Hi. Thank you so much for joining us. So help us with those holiday looks.
All right. Well, good morning. Thank you for having me. And the great thing about makeup this holiday season is that it is all about color, and specifically bold color, which you can wear either one shade on your eyes and then do a complementary shade on your lips, or you can choose one beautiful color and do a nice monochromatic look. But of course, the key to any great makeup is makeup that lasts. So today we're working with the Mary Kay Chroma Fusion Collection. So this is really like an industry innovative technology. They use something called matrix technology, which gives this unbelievable true color payoff. The colors are buildable and blendable, so they're perfect for transitioning from a daytime look straight into your evening look, which is great for party time.
That's really good. Yes. Now, what do you mean about monochromatic, where the lips and the eyes match? Tell us about that.
Yes. Okay, well, I'm going to show you one look that we did here, which is actually using pink, which a lot of women are intimidated by pink, but as you can see, it's actually a beautiful color that works on all skin tones, complements all eye colors, and it just gives you something a little bit extra beyond just the basic neutrals. So what we did here is we paired the Mary Kay Chroma Fusion Eyeshadow in Dusty Rose. We put that all over the lid and a little bit underneath the bottom lashes, and then we did a nice little pop of shimmer right in the center of the lid just to give the eyes that pretty sparkle. We did a nice kind of soft rosy blush on the apples of the cheeks to warm them up, and then a nude pink lip color, and you can add a nice slick of gloss on top for evening just to give it that beautiful kind of holiday glamour.
Oh, that's got to be in the must-have pile.
Yes. And again, works on all skin tones. And, you know, their eyeshadows are crease-free and fade-proof, so they will stick with you from that first cocktail all the way to the end of the night. And now, if you want to have a little bit more fun and you want to do something different, smoky eyes, which everybody loves to do with the holidays, we like to do them with blue. So here what we have is the Mary Kay Chroma Fusion Shadow in Starry Night. Now, this blue, again, works on all skin tones, all eye colors, because it's got kind of a little bit of a gray undertone. Now, we put this all over the lid and under the bottom lashes. We added a little bit of silver shimmer just right in the inner corners of the lids, which really helps the eyes kind of pop. And then we added a soft blush on the cheeks just to, again, to warm them up, and a beautiful mauve lip color. So that really ties everything together and lets those eyes really shine.
Ooh, I like that.
Yes.
Okay. You got one more for us?
One more look? Well, those are the two looks that we have for evening, but the good news is with Mary Kay, you can create these custom palettes. So the Chroma Fusion eyeshadows actually come in 33 shades. So there is a shade for everybody. And then you've got 10 blush shades, two contour colors, and two highlighters. So you can really create your own custom palette. You can switch things out as the seasons change. And, you know, one thing that I like to say to everybody at the holidays, too, is that people get intimidated if they have eye makeup on to put on a red lip. But I think what is really a beautiful look is if you actually put on a red lipstick and then blot it down so it's just a really nice soft stain. Then you can pair it with any eyeshadow color you want, and it won't look quite... People are worried that red gets too intense with eyeshadow color, but with the Mary Kay Chroma Fusion Shadows, you can wear them sheer, you can build them up more, and then a beautiful stained red lip just gives you that little bit of glamour, but it's not too intense.
And it's perfect for the holidays.
And it's perfect for the holidays, absolutely. So to find out more about these looks and more about the Chroma Fusion Collection, go to MaryKay.com to connect with your own independent beauty consultant.
Victoria Kirby, thank you so very much for exciting us about the holidays and looking good. I really appreciate it. Please come back.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for having me.